Hard work leads to smart work. There is no contradiction between the two. You first work hard and then eventually work smart. Which means in the beginning, you've got to put in the time, you've got to put in the energy, you've got to put in the hard work to understand the business that you're trying to set. And once you understand the business and you're getting some measure of success, it then becomes imperative for you to begin to work smart. And one of the greatest ways of working smart is to enlist the help of those that have walked the path that you are walking.